So, who broke it? I'm not mad. I just want to know.
I did. I broke it.
No, you didn't. Tom?
Don't look at me. Look at Ben.
What? I didn't break it.
Huh, that's weird. How'd you even know it was broken?
Because it's sitting right in front of us, and it's broken.
Suspicious.
No, it's not.
If it matters, probably not, but April was the last one to use it.
Liar, I don't even drink that crap.
Oh, really? Then what were you doing by the coffee cart earlier?
I used the wooden stirrer to push back my cuticles. Everyone knows that, Jerry.
Okay, let's not fight. I broke it. Let me pay for it, Ron.
No. Who broke it?
Ron. Donna's been awfully quiet.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Oh, now,
he's
going to
say Donna.
I broke it. It burned my hand, so I punched it. I predict 10 minutes from now, they'll be at each other's throats with war paint on their faces and a pig head on a stick. Good. It was getting a little chummy around here.